I could just double queen if I wanted to. I think El Chapo has to move up. Because I could just go behind queen's army if I wanted to. Because queen's lining up right at half mat. And El Chapo isn't. I won't do that though. I won't ruin their fight. Fuck. It doesn't matter though. This cold micro was like the sloppiest I've ever done for a start on me, but it doesn't matter because I got Cossacks on his corpse. Volume down a bit, I guess. Debating which code to send next there. Oh, now it's lagging. This is retarded. I think I need to go to push queen. These mortars up here. Yeah, this is so dumb. Can't push because my army just gets wrecked. He makes stops, good job. Just won the matchup. He can just get away with sniping my artillery with war wagons because my infantry is so weak. I think Robson Audi did that to me too. Приказ. forks. There's no way to put them really, they take up so much space. Why doesn't Foco push? But why is he taking so long, I should say? Good positioning here. My nuke on top of his war wagons mixed with Cossack. Yeah, just sit there, Floco, even though you have Nat down.
Got
Damn, that's the last time I can send nuke to. I'm out of coin now. I'm gonna go for my mortar here. Fuck! His artillery was like right under the war wagon. I couldn't select it. Like, if he decides he doesn't want to deal with my artillery, he can just take his army and right-click it, and I can't do jack shit about it. There were a bunch of half HP ones, so I just split the fire. Really? I was moving back. Whatever. I have to win this whole fight, though. Nice. He wasted his shot. I'll just take this. Kinda sloppy there by me, but it doesn't matter because he wasted his shot. Probably how Lucas felt when he fought my auto with Russia. I'm just gonna pull back. I have plenty of room to just pull back. He's probably on like only set the wagons right now, so I'm just gonna pull back. And still have a chance. Did he just notice Queen's out, or what was the taunt 15 about? Oh, the bag, right. It's weird. It's not me. Can't be me. So face roll. Take Ulans and right click my artillery. Take Dops and spam them into Musk. Fucking hell. It's probably filled up now that, so seems like my last chance of winning is gone. I think he's out of coin. Or something. Unlike him, I'm actually going to make mortars so I can actually close out the game. If he decides he doesn't want to deal with my mortars, he can just like take his war wagons and right click them, so it's gonna be difficult. Fuck. decided he didn't want to deal with my horse artillery, so he just like took some Mulans and right clicked them. He's like abusing the civ advantage, but not making mortars. This can go on forever. Just get in those war wagons. He doesn't make calls in like 10 minutes, I didn't expect it. It's like the first call he made since like 10 minutes ago. He's just been using Ulans and war wagons to kill all my artillery. That's fine. These corps in front of this horse artillery so that I don't get sniped. Maybe these masks to deal with the Ulan right click. Да, Shut the fuck up. Right-click my artillery again. Pretty soon I'll have to put factories back on wood again. It's gonna suck. If he doesn't want to watch, he can just leave. I don't give a shit. Spitting his scums well here, because it's really hard to get horse artillery shots on him. I think it might be over actually. Fuck. See the Vil pop? Yeah, he was on like 70 pop. And then he Vil'd up to 100 pop. Does he actually have 20k left? Though? He could've like he'd lost all positions, but. Well, actually, he could've like gated here and like built some shit here and tried to and then just redistributed his bills. He probably could have gone on longer, walled off here, flank me from here while I try to push into here. I have control up here, but yeah. He could have gone on longer, probably, if he actually is 20k. Especially since he does have 100 Vil pop. My resources would have built up as well while he's like redistributing Vils and frantically trying to get an FP here, so. Yeah.